There is a hidden beach in southern Malang.
Okay.
I ask you to look for it.
Okay, I'll do it. We got a mission. Meet me now.
Okay. Okay.
Let's go.
Hello,
So here we are at Wedi Awu Beach.
Yeah. Here we're going to show you how beautiful this beach is and what kind of activities we can do here. So stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
Wedi Awu is one of the beach here in East Java. It is located in Purwodadi village, Tirtoyudo, Malang, East Java.
To go to Wedi Awu Beach from Malang City, you can follow the direction board to Dampit. After arriving at Dampit sub-district, you will find a fork road. Choose the right path to the Purwodadi village, then look for a signpost that guides you to the Wedi Awu Beach.
This beach is mostly visited by local surfer that want to find other surfing destination beside in Bali. And we can see here, the wave is always high that can reach until 3 meters. That is why this place is suitable for surfer.
But not only for surfer, people who want to escape from their busy life at the city, this place can also be something that they can consider because the scenery and the cliff that surround this place looks very beautiful. Also provide boat that you can rent if you want to experience the journey toward Wedi Putih Island.
And also you can buy Wi-Fi in here so you can upload your story to your social media whenever you want.
There is also a camping ground and food stall so you can spend night or maybe a few. And you don't have to worry because everything you need pretty much is available in here.
Unfortunately, this beach is very underrated. Not many people know about it and what in it.